Dear viewers, this February newsletter will focus on heating and cooling, a key sector for the IBM agenda and a key sector for you for sure, as heating is representing half of the energy consumption in Europe. We were quite happy to see that the Commission has started to consider this in the winter package with a 1 percentage point increase of renewable heating. Fine, but it's not enough. We would like to have a more ambitious legislation and also especially binding targets for the member states. This is why, together with our colleagues from the renewable geothermal industry and the solar thermal industry, we have sent a letter to all 28 energy ministers in the Union to convince them about this. The second concern that we have for the heating and cooling sector is the lack of awareness. Too many citizens are not aware that renewables can be produced from renewables. And we would like to change this, and we have to start. We have started smart communication campaigns with cartoons. So I invite you to check the newsletter to discover one of them. 2017 will be full of opportunities, networking opportunities for you. It started already last January, where we had an expert meeting on agricultural biomass and energy crops, where members and potential members discussed the possibilities to develop this in the future. So you are also welcome to join this activity that will start in the coming weeks with answering a consultation on the future of the European agricultural policy, so feel free to contact us. The next opportunity will be on 11th of May, where we organized a conference called Visions for Bioenergy, where the speakers will present their views for the future of our market based on existing initiatives that we have, for example, in Austria with this biomass trading platform supported by the BioRES project, the project that supports this conference. If you are in the pellet business, don't miss the 14th of June event in Cologne, Germany, where together with the Victem exhibition, we organize a conference on pellets. Further on in the year, in October, we will release our statistical report on the 16th of October, also a key document free of charge for the members, 300 pages of statistics for your market, so you will receive that if you are a member. Last but not least, the European Bioenergy Future Conference, a key annual conference of IBM, will take place on the 21st and 22nd of November this year. So a key opportunity again for networking, also a key opportunity for the visibility of your company. So if you would like some visibility, please contact us. I will finalize this speech with the release of our annual report in the coming days. I'm quite proud of all the activities conducted by my colleagues along this year and last year, and this is now bearing its fruits. We have the chance to welcome already 10 members this year, and this is only the start. So I'm inviting you to join IBM as soon as possible. So thanks for watching.